Hello friends, welcome to MechSearch. Now we are going to see the job notification which was released by Indian Army. Let's see the job details. Applications are invited from eligible unmarried male engineering graduates for 135th technical graduate course commencing in July 2022 at Indian Military Academy, Dehradun. This is the official website of this Indian Army. It is available in description. You may use that link to know more about this Indian Army. Let's see the name of the post and vacancy details. Technical graduate course, 40 vacancies. Stream wise, civil building construction technology 9 vacancies, architecture 1 vacancy, mechanical 5 vacancies, electrical and electronics 3 vacancies, computer science engineering, computer technology, MSc computer science 8 vacancies, information technology 3 vacancies, electronics and telecommunication 1 vacancy, telecommunication 1 vacancy, electronics and communication 2 vacancy, aeronautical, aerospace, avionics 1 vacancy, electronics 1 vacancy, electronics and instrumentation 1 vacancy, production 1 vacancy, industrial, industrial manufacturing, industrial engineering and management 1 vacancy, optoelectronics 1 vacancy, automobile engineering 1 vacancy. Educational qualification: candidate should have passed engineering degree or BE in the final year of engineering degree course. The candidate in the final year of degree course should complete all their examination related to the degree prior to July 1, 2022. Age limit 20 to 27 years as on July 1, 2022. Selection process: shortlisting of applications, interview. Last date to apply for this job is January 4, 2022. Detailed notification and apply link is available in description. You may use that to know more about this job details. Thank you for watching this video. If you are not a subscriber of this channel, please subscribe channel for me.